midnight and city lights on the other side. You're calling me up at the same time. I'm in the daylight, you're calling to say hi, but your words, they cry. If there's something that you need to say, I know it ain't easy living inside your brain for sure. Hello, good afternoon, my viewers. Right now it's noon here in America, in Texas. I'm here in this place called Karahari Resort. Karahari Resort, this is where I started. Karahari Resort is the largest indoor water park. It's located in Texas, in a place called Austin. It's between Houston and Austin. It's in based over there. Otherwise, come with me and get it. So when you are here in America, you come to Texas, they have different locations. They have one in Iowa, they have in Ohio, but this is the latest one. So it has all the things that you need. It's very, very, very big. Guys, as you can see, this is the front side. So when you come, the main entrance is there. So you come and park there. There is so many parking lots over there. Then this is their main gate. Then you come over here. And this is the front, this is the outside of it. Guys, when you come over here, you can see that's the front side. I'll be walking on the front, and there you see the Karahari has the golf. It's the largest here. This one, they have like four of them, and they are big, but this is the largest one. It was voted the most largest indoor park in the whole world. It's so big. They were awarded the biggest one. Otherwise, come with me. It's very, very big, guys. I'll be walking with you. You're going to walk with me, and you are going to see all what I'm talking about. So when you are in here in Texas, you come to visit me here in America. When you come to Texas, make sure you look where I am, you look where Binti Karuga is. Tell me, you just need a ride, or because where I live is 3 hours. I drove 3 hours to here, so it's not a big ride from where I live. So when you come here in Texas, always look at me, Binti Karuga, and tell me you want me to bring you here in this beautiful place. The theme of Karahari, those people who doesn't know Karahari is a desert in Africa. So the owner of this place went to Africa, get so loved with Africa, and came here. He brought Africa in America, because even inside the room, every theme is in Africa. Every room is named, you know, like Africa. Swahili, there is a Tanzanian place, there is a Kenyan place. You can see those are elephants. It's just outside here. So when you drove, you come over here and drove, that's the entrance there. You can see they still have their car here. Like this one is for them. It's Karahari Resort and Convention. So it's so smooth, guys. Everything is so wonderful. If you can see close, the theme is like Africa. That's the theme of this hotel. So just make sure when you come here, again and again, I'll keep on repeating, make sure you visit this place. It's beautiful. The breakfast is beautiful. Dinner is beautiful. The reception is beautiful. It's just wonderful. That's the front door. See, everything is themed. So that's over there is the main door. If you see, there is two elephants there. So hi, how are you? That's the owner. It's one of the employees here trying to say hi. Yeah, so every time you come, make sure you come over here. It's beautiful, 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 beautiful. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's where it is. I want to go through here, over there. I'll show you it, because it goes all the way to that corner. Yeah, the rooms are based on this side. The rooms, all those are the rooms. It's very big because if you the rooms are up to there, then at the corner there, I'll go down there and you'll be able to see. This is you need to come here, guys, and enjoy it. I'm telling you, you're not to be disappointed. You are not going to be disappointed because it's what it is. And I'm telling you, when you come over here, you will really appreciate me. And I know you are going to appreciate me because you're not going to be disappointed. This place is lit. This place is so beautiful. The customer service is on a high note. We were not disappointed of anything. The rooms are clean. I did a video on the inside the rooms. So you see, this is the park. This is the park. When you are on the front side, you see this is the dog. It says elephant. And then you come over here. This is the little park. You can take a walk. As a way, I'm taking a walk. So you see, you come with me here. I'm just taking a walk around here. I'm just taking a walk, and you are going to take a walk with me. Guys, I love you so much. This is where I came to celebrate my Christmas. I came here in Karahari Resort because I'm from Africa, and I love Africa, guys. And I want you here because the owner of Karahari knew most of us, or most of the people here, they never visited Africa. I'm talking to America. Most of them, they have never gone to Africa. So at least the owner of Karahari went to Africa, got a chance to go to Africa. So he decided to bring Africa in America through Karahari Resort. So when you are here and you really miss to go to Africa and see how Africa is, this is how Africa almost look like you. You have to see animals, big animals, zebras, beautiful. So I'm so thankful. At least I got a chance to come here in here at Karahari to see all these beautiful things. This is a park. Everywhere you walk, guys, it has a he has built a little park. So you can come here, take pictures, go around. You see, even the chairs, American, this is how most of the, when you come to our Africa homestead, home area, we will see this kind of chairs. So we make chairs through the lock. You just go to the forest, get trees and this, and you make this kind of chairs in our homestead. So guys, when you hear a lot of wind outside here, is very windy. So sometimes it's getting better, sometimes it's getting very windy. The owner of this place, even the car park, the parking area is very big, guys. It's beautiful, beautiful. And it's telling you, you see, this is Storm Flurry Water Park. You see, and it's showing you the direction to go. So this is the place, guys, where that arrow is showing you. So the building is still continuing. Remember, we started from there. We are now coming this way. I'm still walking with you guys. And I know you are going to thank me later, because what you are going to do, if you want to see more, head more, we are just going and Google Karahari Resort. When you Google that, when you go Karahari, it will show you all the places you want to see. Because I said it's four of them. One I know for sure is in Iowa. The other one is Ohio. The other one I don't know specifically where it is. But I know there are four. But now this is the latest. And this is the most biggest and the largest one. This is the newest one. So you can imagine. You can imagine it has, sorry, there were people who are passing, so that's why I just put the camera down. So you see here, this is Tom Flory Adventure Park. It's still inside here. All the things are inside the building. Then this area over here is divided in portion. Here you are not going to the water. Here you are just going rides. It's very huge rides over there. And then on the side there is indoor water park. Though that park has all the rides you think of. Sorry guys, I'm trying to keep quiet because sometimes the wind is so much. Guys, you see, now this is the adventure. This is called Tom Flory and Adventure Park. So before you go there, before you go there at the water park, when you are inside, we will pass through this. We will park through the Tom Flory Adventure, and you go straight inside that park. It has so many things, guys. It has inside there is big, and it is so beautiful. It's so beautiful. When you come here, you'll never be disappointed, and they will come and thank me. So guys, that's how it was. Now I'm walking back to my car because we came with my friends and my daughter and their daughters, and it was kind of nice. So I'm driving that big car. It's not that one, but mine is down there where I'm going. So I'm just walking. So that building I want to show you at the end of that building on this side. Remember, on the back side of this building is still another area. It's big. But the video that I made when I'm inside my house, my room where I was, at least you can see better when I show you the other side of the building. Where, you know, this is the inside water park, but still outside, on the other side of the building, they have outside swimming pool. They have outside, but this time they have closed it because it's cold. At this time of December, it's cold. But now this inside water park, it is warm, it's heated. So every activity which is going there is warm and very nice and good. The water is clean, the water is beautiful. It feels so good in there. So when you wanna come, when you are praying to God, you know, even me, it's not that I have a lot of money, but you just save a little bit by little bit. My viewers, it's not all the money all the time. You just save slowly when you are here in America. We know how to save slowly. And then you'll be able to, at least like December time, spring break, winter break, summer time, we travel. But we start saving slowly by slowly. So you guys, on summer time, spring break, winter break, I travel. So we will be traveling with me. And I thank you so much for staying with me. And anytime you come to Texas, I live in around Dallas area. So when you come, please just make sure any angle you are coming from. Let's say you live in California, you want to come here and enjoy this life. Just come. If you want to come here in this this place, beautiful place, Kalahari, just email me. Just email me and tell me, oh, I want to come and I want you to take me there where you went, with the place is so beautiful. Who am I? I'll just take a day off from work, you know. Those people who are new here, they know I work in a hospital, but automatically I can just get a day off or two. Here you just need 3 days. Well, I have vacation days, so I'll just take vacation days and drive you here. I'm a very good driver. I'll just drive you here and come enjoy this wonderful, wonderful time with me. Otherwise, I'll stop there. I want you to have a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year, and we are together, and you'll see each other on the next video. Bye for now. Thank you so much. Be blessed all. Bye.